Welcome. It's the week of May 7th. I'm Ava.
And I'm Landon. And there will be no top penguin. No top penguin this week.
Now let's go to the weekly workarounds.
Shines from you, you wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, I'm feeling like a little.
Jokes with Lauren,
Emma,
and Kaylee.
Kaylee, does February like March?
I don't know.
No, but April, May.
Hi, kids. Where will you be in 5 years?
Don't know, don't care. Well, I don't have 20/20 vision, so I can't see you in 10 years.
No, that's not right.
Okay, class. Today we're going to be learning a piano joke. Why wasn't the piano able to get into his car?
I don't know, why?
Because it forgot its keys!
Ow!
Now let's go to weather with James, Taya, Emma, and Chase.
On Monday, May 7th, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 78 and a low of 58. With a 20% chance of precipitation.
On Tuesday, May 8th, it will be sunny with a high of 75 and a low of 54 and a 0% chance of precipitation.
On Wednesday, May 9th, it will be sunny with a high of 83 and a low of 55 and a 0% chance of precipitation.
On Thursday, May 10th, it will be sunny with a high of 77, a low of 54, and a 0% chance of precipitation.
On Friday, May 11th, it'll be mostly sunny with a high of 80 and a low of 55 with a 0% chance of precipitation.
Now let's go to the pledge with Miss Larson's PM class.
I wish I was still in kindergarten.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, go.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Stay standing.
Stay standing.
For the national anthem.
For the national anthem.
Yep.
Sure.
Long.
Oh, it doesn't look like the camera.
Action. On Friday, March 11th, it'll be most... Sorry, guys.
No.
Now let's go to jokes with Lauren,
Kaylee, and Emma.
And... together with...
Sydney.
What? Oh, wait. Yeah, I remember.
Be respectful and be responsible.